I'm sorry, I can't unsee the vibrator in her pants. It has to be. There's no way that's not. Unless she's a Futa.